Digimon World, next order.
Are you okay?
Get back! We can take it from here. You just need to give us commands as usual.
What is it? You've always given us commands in battle. You seem really confused all of a sudden.
It can't be helped. We'll back you up.
You've got to be kidding me. You're not supposed to forget us. You're partners. Here I come!
Let's get serious! Give it all you got!
So strong.
No good?
No. I have to keep going. I finally met my tamer. And this is where I'm a goner?
I see. We may be defeated here.
What is this? The light of a bond?
I can feel the power. The bond is transforming into power!
Let's go. As long as you're with us.
We can still fight! Sleeping! We must offend our partner!
I go! That's it!
You're all right. Just one thing.
A human? A machine Draymon disappears and a human appears. Fascinating. The machine Draymon should have been caught in the interdimensional trap, but... Hmm. You defeated that machine, Draymon. That must be what destabilized the other dimension. These must be your partners. And two of them, no less. That's an odd relationship. They did everything they could to defend you. No need to look so depressed. They were partner Digimon, so it is possible to revive them with a Digi-Egg. I have preserved them in external storage. So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best. So, hold your partner in your heart and hope for the best. This is a tremendous success. Then their rebirths will be complete. Just remember, as their tamer, you have a duty to care for them. You don't seem to understand what's what. I am just as in the dark as you. I wonder what is going on. Why don't we go to my house, and you can tell me your story? Looks like Tokomon is still unconscious. We can treat him there. So you were sucked in by the Digivice and unluckily fell into the dimension I created. And then your partners in the Digivice defeated Machine Draymond for me. I see. Coincidence has been our friend today. I owe you my thanks. Actually, this world is at a crisis point. As you can see, the city we are in, Floatia, is in disarray. It's because of the Machine Draymond. It suddenly started attacking us for no reason and did a lot of damage to the city. The power of Omega is overwhelming. It appeared from nowhere, caused massive damage, and then disappeared. We were at our wits' end. I mobilized my knowledge and technology to build a trap in order to capture the Machine Draymond. I thought that when it appeared, I could transport it to another dimension and imprison it. The plan worked. In fact, the plan went even better than expected. Thanks to you, we were able to defeat that Machine Draymond. But that doesn't mean the danger has entirely passed. The phenomenon of a Machine Draymond getting violent and then disappearing has occurred several times in many areas. It would be hard to believe that it is just one lone Mega Digimon doing all this damage. We were able to survive this time because of your valiant efforts. Unfortunately, we don't know from where and how the Machine Draymond are appearing. It seems hopeless, but if we just had a clue, maybe we could do something. If only we had a clue. What? This Tokomon was the Machine Draymond? It can't be. No. But I am sensing a strange data wave coming from this Tokomon, albeit weakly. What should we make of this? A Tokomon living in this city digivolved into a Machine Draymond? I've never heard of such a digivolution. Wait. There's something here in the cloud memory. But why did this Tokomon digivolve into Machine Draymond? Or at least an altered form of Machine Draymond. We won't be able to figure it out with just this small amount of information from this Tokomon. But it looks like we finally have a chance to actually do something about this threat. We need to act. I have something to ask of you. We want to return you back to the world you came from as soon as possible. But we can't leave this city in the state it's in. To get the city back to the way it was, will you help bring back the residents that fled from the Machine Draymond attacks? I'm glad you said that. So, go out with your partners and look for the residents who fled the city. I will look into this small amount of strange data we have collected from this Tokomon. Maybe I will be able to unravel the mystery of this altered form. If we can detect abnormal information, we may be able to avoid further damage here. That's why I first intend to make a detection device. If I have any news, I will send you a digimail. So please check your digivice. So then, I'm counting on you.
Ready?
Toughen up. Training time. Okay, gather up. Over here! Yeah, good. You can't do that. It's chow time. It's chow time.
your strength!
Here goes. Okay! Here I go! Looking good! Yeah! Looking good! Good aim! Watch carefully! You did it! Oh no! You're kidding! Please, wake up! Over here! Okay, gather up!
Help an old Digimon out. Thank you.
Okay, gather up. That's wrong, and you know it. Here you go. Hey! It's chow time! Are you ready? Nice going!